Howdy, welcome to the Loose Stool Sessions with the Comic Relief of Keith Williams. Hope you've had a Merry Christmas. A little advice to you. Don't go to Walmart on Christmas Eve. It's worse than Black Friday. I got into an altercation down there the other day. Yeah, I didn't even know what an altercation was till the police officer that was working the scene explained it to me. I thought an altercation was something you had done to your suit when it didn't fit right. Policeman explained that I was facing reincarceration, which means you've been arrested more than once, you know. So I wrote a little song about the incident. I hope you like it. Do something like this right here. Well, I stood in a Walmart checkout line for an hour on Christmas Eve. One last toy I was buying, I was finally next to mine till some dude cut in front of me. Right then and there I had two choices, heard two voices telling me what to do next. Like so many times, the way I decide is by listening to the voice that's the loudest. So I beat the devil out of him. It's my Christian duty to stomp out sin. I don't mean to judge, just between us, I don't think he's listening to God. He was pushing rude, yeah, his attitude proves that old Satan's calling all the shots. Don't think God will condemn, don't believe it's a sin. Me beating the devil out of him. Inside his face, like a miracle from heaven, in an instant his demeanor changed. Then he begged for forgiveness, wished me a Merry Christmas. I guess I helped him see the light. Yeah, because of the concussion, he can't remember nothing, but he never will forget the time that I beat the devil out of him. He's forgotten how to sin. He said he'd pay for my stuff if I had enough. Now that's what I call the favor of God. He pulled out a wad of cash. I said, I'll be right back. There's a few things I forgot. And he's so nice and polite. Yeah, he's my new best friend. All because I beat the devil out of him. Yeah, that works. Our church has discovered a brand new method of reaching all souls. And we'll teach them a lesson in forgiving and forgetting. Kick them in the shins and punch them in the nose. And we invite them to Sunday service. They're too scared and too nervous to look us in the face and say no. Don't tell the fire marshal there's no room for all these people. My, how our church has grown. Because we beat the devil out of them. Yeah, we ask if they know Jesus. If they say no, we'll hit them again. It blesses our heart when we know we've done our job. They start begging and pleading, calling on the name of God. We're the redneck version of Jesus, casting out demons. We're the baseball bat. We'll send a packet kicking and screaming. God looks down and says, well done. Yeah, I see what you did. Then he thinks it's beating the devil out of them. Do you believe that? There you go. Service starts at 10:30 Sunday mornings. We got wrestling mats and we will beat the devil out of you if need be. Alright, listen. Thanks for tuning in to the Loose Stool Sessions with Keith Williams. We'll see you next time, alright?